What's going on, everybody? So, as you can tell, I haven't been able to go metal detecting. It's been raining all freaking weekend, so I wasn't able to get the Manticore out. So I do have some B footage from last week's hunt with the Equinox 900. So y'all be able to see the tones and everything that's for trash and all that good stuff. So any of it's educational when it comes to these new machines. So thank y'all. Stay tuned, and I hope y'all enjoy the video. Peace.
See what we got here. See what we got. Got a coin. It's a penny. And it's a memorial. Crap. Hey, first signal. Nothing from that way. Hitting all the way up to 90 right there, so didn't really look how deep it was. Used to the dais. We're gonna see. It's choppy. Yeah, let's hot jump. Another choppy one. It's choppy, but oop, something hard there. I don't know what that is. Might be what it was. Big old rock. I don't know what that is, but big old, big iron. It's the same hole. Big old nail. See if there's another big nail, another big nail. Another huge nail. Another nail. Bolt. Wow, a little beanie. It is too corroded. Yeah, I can't get a date off of it. Oh well, it's a penny. I can't tell how old it is. All the way around here. 55, 56. A little scratchy now. Might have been a old yarn spool, maybe. I don't know. Cool though. Look how freaking huge that thing is. Might be something in here. piece of nail. So, clasp. Check that thing out. Yep. Maybe it's a nickel. Freaking crater, son. How you like that from the land down under? Well, I was foiled.